Hi guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we have Postmodern Jukebox with Mario Jose, and they're covering Colors of the Wind. So let's check it out. This is a vintage 70s soul style, which I can totally get down to.
Whatever land you land on, that earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moo? Ask the grinning bobcat why he grins. Can you sing with all the voices of a mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors? Run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun sweet berries of the earth. Come rolling all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what they're worth. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. In a circle, in a hoop that never ends. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or have the eagle tell you where he's been? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? How high does the sycamore grow? To the blue corn moon, whether we are white or covered skin. Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain?
Can you paint with all the colors?
Paint with all the colors of the wind. Sing with all the voices of the mountain.
All you'll own is earth until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
Wow, absolutely beautiful. That was really, really beautiful, and I like that. I like that 70s vibe. It might be because I was born in the 70s, maybe. But that was really fun. I recognized a couple of the background singers from other videos, so that's really cool to incorporate them in the video as well. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, please subscribe, and I will see you next time. Thanks.